But within a minute of the restart, Dunfermline grabbed the equaliser. Youssef Rossi was stopped once, then unleashed a tremendous low curling shot that flew just inside the post. A superb strike by the Moroccan international, his first goal for the club, and game on at 2-2.